Brand new 2019 CRF250F, first ride. All I did was add the Tusks Pro off-road handguards. It's been holding up pretty good. I already fell a few times. Scuffed the front bumper. Clipped the forks on the ends. Fell on both sides. Let's see, I clipped my foot peg already and fell. I think I don't know if the clearance is lower or the pegs are lower, or I'm just adjusting to a new, slightly faster bike with less low end torque. Pretty smooth still. And already put a dent in my exhaust pipe right here, the header pipe.